Well, Lewis, you lost to Chisno.
Yeah.
What are your thoughts on this match?
I miss him my doubles. He was just one of them days where it just didn't happen. You know, takes on the chin and move forward, really, you know.
Yeah. You played last weekend in Wigan two times. Thursday in Bournemouth for the Premier League.
Yeah.
Now in Holland. What are you thinking of travelling so much?
I've used to it now, to be honest. You know, I've been doing it now for the last, 10 years. So I'm getting used to it, really. So it's just one of the things today where it just didn't happen.
Yeah. You played against Phil last week.
Mm.
You came up 5-0.
Mm.
What did you thinking of, on that moment?
I was just thinking, just keep it going, really. I thought to myself, well, he's going kick in.
Yeah.
He took out a good 140. But apart from that, I always felt under control.
We know Phil was your mentor in the past.
Practice partner.
Yeah. Do you have a young player under your wings to prepare him for the big work later?
No, not yet. No, of course not. Not yet, no. I mean, like I say, all I did was fill practice with him. Same I've done with Ian Wise and Andy Hamilton. So he wasn't really my mentor. I'd already qualified for TV events before I met Phil Taylor.
Yeah. What are your goals for the rest of the season?
Well, hopefully, you know, I can keep going and just keep trying to win everything, you know. Obviously, like I say, this weekend it wasn't my tournament. And I'll move on to the next one now.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you. Cheers.